Welcome to the Real Cricket Studios, where we will be bringing you live action shortly. I am joined by our experts, who are all really excited.
Yeah, I think this will be a great game, and some of these players are in the form of their lives. I wouldn't want to miss a moment.
The conditions out there look splendid, and the toss could be very important.
All right then, let's head straight to the stadium and catch the captains in the middle.
Getting into position to face the first ball of the innings. That was an absolute gift for the batsman, and he cashed in. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. Right. extra careful off the line. He bowls to the speed. The bowler missing his line here, and that's a wide. Fielder placed at point. Is going to fly. And he helps himself to a six. Oh, that's marvelous. Looks even better in the replay. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Shot, but only a single. point. Bowling from his favourite end. Strokes it into the gap for a single. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. That is an aggressive feel in place. I like how they're going for wickets at this stage.
White ball signals to buy down five.
Showtime. Crowd going mad here. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Introduced from the other end. Fielding team can now have more than two fielders outside the inner circle. Got the elevation right, but they couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Has gone for a loose stroke. Fielder placed at point. Can you do it again? That is straight out of the middle of the bat. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Sight than watching him bat at his best. He's unlucky there, and once again hit straight to the fielder. The bowler Bowler is bowling from his favourite end. He bowls to this field. The bowler missing his line here, and that's a wide. Fielder placed at point. Is going to fly. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Against the spinners in this series.
Got the elevation right. They couldn't time it too well.
That is a good catch in the end. And a sharp catch.
पान लगाना। अरे यार भैया पहले का 100 तो दे दो यार।
पहले का 150 था कि 100 था?
अरे
change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That's it straight to the fielder. Placed at point. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? To go here, crowd is going crazy. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Not just for a single. coming. Pretty ordinary delivery, got what it deserved. Spinner into the action from the other end. The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line he bowls to the spin. Once again, hits straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. He has left that one alone. They should look at varying the pace of it. It is getting too easy for the batsman. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Definitely have a score in their mind. That is a very good shot. Excellent timing. What good batting that is. Excellent shot making. From the other end. There's a fielder at extra cover. The bowler missing his line here, and that's a wide. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Straight to the fielder. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. From the last match. The wicket has played out very well here, with a little bit of help for the bowlers initially. Thank you.
there is no better sight than watching him bat at his best. Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder.
Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line. He bowls to the speed. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Fielder placed at point. Unlucky there, and once again hit straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Is going to fly. Outstanding shot. It's a bigger boundary there.
Seems to have carried his form from the last match.
That's it straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
In the end, they should look at varying the pace a bit. It is getting too easy for the batsman. Oh, what a shot that is! He picked the bones out of that and just moved it down the ground.
Picked up the length on that so early.
Ab kahan chale madam?
First, mummy ki dawai MG Road se. Papa ki.
Spinner into the action from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. Has gone for a loose stroke. There's a fielder at extra cover. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. very good shot. Excellent placement and timing. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? Absolute gift for the batsman and the cash team. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. Oh, he smashed that to the boundary. 4 runs. Things are really heating up and he's getting up the border, letting him know exactly where he's going to put the next one. Last ball of the innings coming up.
Watching all the action, and I wonder what our guest here think.
Yes, there were some great moments of brilliance displayed by both sides, and this should be a close fought match.
I think the wickets at the start will be crucial towards deciding the end result.
Stay tuned, don't go anywhere, and we will be back with live coverage after this short break.
We are through with the innings break and we are back live at the stadium. The batting team has a target to chase. Let's see if they can do it. The umpires lead the fielding team. Keeping wickets in hand would be
base bowler into the tank.
He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. Stage of the game. They're back to one side, making the batsmen go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. That is a nice shot. Time to use the
ball. He's an improved player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price.
Showtime. Crowd going mad here. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Missed that completely. They're back to one side, making the batsmen go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. Oh, that's marvelous. Looks even better in the replay.
So what's
trade. At first, I download the app and register instantly. To start trading, I just need to...
Pacer introduced from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. What a great ball. Look at that. Ball thrashing into the stumps. Fielder placed at point. Straight out of the middle of the bat. Can he do it again? Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. That was pretty ordinary delivery. Got what it deserved. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. What good batting that is. Excellent shot making. There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best. Pitch on the body. It's a nasty delivery. Have to be extra careful off the line. He bowls to the speed. Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands. Outstanding shot. It's a bigger boundary there. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. He's unlucky there. And once again, it's straight to the fielder. There's a fielder at extra cover. Plays and misses. In before trying something extravagant. That's it straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Great shot. He has dispatched that. And the fielder can only watch it land into the ground. has picked up the length on that so early.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
Either placed at point.
That is a very good shot. Excellent placement and timing.
Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next?
Slow balls coming.
That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper, and he has got the batsman out stumped. Has to walk back to the pavilion. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That is huge beer. All the things he's got the bat. The bad things otherwise. Oh, that's close. It's a huge beer. That is a very good shout, and they're going to review it.
We're checking for a no ball. Fair delivery. No problem. Outside. Impact in line. Wickets hitting. You can stay with your decision. You can be on screen now.
Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line he bowls to this field. Deep point in place. Unable to break free. Missed that completely. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant. Has he got in there? That's a loud appeal by the keeper. And the umpire says not out. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. By the wicketkeeper, and he has got the batsman out stumped. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
That was an absolute gift for the batsman and the cash team.
Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
Out stumped.
He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Glorious, absolutely glorious shot.
That's marvelous. Looks even better in the replay.
Than watching him bat at his best. Excellent placement and timing. Spinner into the action from the other end.
Careful off the line, he bowls to the speed. That's lovely timing from the batsman. That was an absolute gift for the batsman, and he cashed in.
Seems to have carried his form from the last match.
has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Expect some serious chin music.
What a match this has been. It's a jam-packed stadium here today, witnessing an edge of the seat thriller here. What's happening here? The bowler must have had a few words with the batsman. The batsman, however, is in no mood for a conversation.
I felt I was in top form today, and I'm really glad I could contribute towards the team.